new for 2024. It's the Jacob Stewart Show. New for 2024. Jacob Stewart, the WWE Action Fear Collector YouTube channel. Jacob Stewart, the WWE Action Fear Collector. It's empty. This is like the next day. Because what really happened was I forgot to pick up and purchase Roman Reigns and Logan Paul. That was funny, wasn't it? Today I'll be picking one of them up. But look at this. We've got empty shelves already. They're sellout. Well, the Royal Rumble's gone. The Royal Rumble's gone. And, like, all of these are gone. Paul is the rarest, so I... So, it's all gone. All the good stuff's gone. Oh, no, there he is. All right, there you go, then. But I'll tell you what's not here is the Royal Rumble. So I'm glad I picked that one up. And the basics, all the basics are gone. Oh my God, that is so awesome to see. Because I've got them all yesterday. So, oh my God, there's so many of them. I really wanted Stone Cold. Who didn't? But that's it. That's what I'm purchasing today. Yeah, that'll do me good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plenty. Plenty on the shelf. But looks like they need to restock the basics and the Royal Rumbles. So it's good to see them flying off the shelf. That one's effed up. That one's creased. Pick one that's good. I think the first one's good. But yeah, I totally purchased the shit out of everything yesterday. So it's just the leftovers now. No one's bought any of these though. Which one was the best one? Oh, I forgot now. This one. But yeah, we've still got Paul on the shelf. That's a good one. I think one's gone. I don't know, maybe we're walking through that. So I got them all yesterday. Sami Zayn's here still. Awesome. Royal Rumble's gone. That's out of here. So I'll pick this one up today. $35. Target. Thanks, Target.